Hello everybody, what's up? Cheers. Raven the Blackbird, welcome, welcome, welcome. We are here to play some Star Wars Pinball. It's gonna be great. So, let's get to it already, shall we? Alright, man. You know the baby's name, that's cool. Where's my controller? Here we go. And let's get this going. Alright. I'm super excited, man. We've got Star Wars Pinball. Let's go, shall we? I hadn't played this before, but I have seen Noladad play this. NolaFam Arcade, and it looked amazing. So we're going to dive right in, man. Zen Studios puts out some great pinball games. I played some of their games in VR. It's wonderful. Yeah, let's go. Use the R to pull back the plunger release to launch the ball with the desired power. Okay? Where'd the chat go? There it is. It's had to quit. You kept nodding off around 7. I'm still on headless Yoda mode. Oh my goodness. Hey, Jesse, what's going on? Grogu. Okay, cool. David. Hello, David. Why did Arcade and Toys? Oh, nice to see you, man. I'm doing great today. I'm doing great. I'm stuffed, man. I just had some dinner. And it is going to be a wonderful night, man. I'm so glad we got the ZLZR. Alright, that's cool. It's the flippers. Move the left stick. Alright, to nudge the table if you need to. Alright, left stick, nudge the table. Alright. Pressing through the view cycles button, the eight basic views. Holding the view button activates three view modes, which allows you to look up by moving up the right stick. Mic check, 1, 2. Pause button. Okay. Okay, let's play. No, thank you. Not right now. Well, what do we want to do? Light side or dark side? So we gotta pick a side. Choose your side. Balance the force. The points you earn will contribute towards either the dark or the light side. The choice is yours to make. The more you contribute, the stronger your chosen side will grow. This is a heroic struggle in which all Star Wars pinball players participate. Now you have to select the side you would like to advance in this epic struggle. Don't forget, you can also change your side anytime in the options. Ooh, dark side, light side. Dadgummit, be fine. Shall it be? What would you do? What would you pick? The dark side or the light side? I don't know, man. I know, right? Since we do have the child over here. This little cutie right here. There was something Brian was able to do so there wasn't any copyright issues with music, but Sean bought the game physically, so did that nix the copyright issue? No. No. I don't know what Brian did. If he did something awesome. I've been claimed on Star Wars before. It's not a big deal. I didn't even monetize the stream. I knew it was going to happen, so I just, I demonetized my own stream. So if there's ads, I didn't put them there. So, sorry about that. Alright, let's just do single player, yeah. I don't know what we're supposed to be doing here, so let's just check out the settings. I'm sure you can turn the music volume, like, all the way down. Right? But, I mean, what's the fun in that? So, I'm just not gonna worry about it. Unless I need to worry about it. I don't think so. Alright. Let's go. Large collection of tables. Okay, so let's do. Just looking out for friends. Awesome. I mean, I thought you could disable the music for streaming. Oh, can you? Okay. Well, hold on a second. I probably already got claimed, but all right. We'll turn it down. Yeah. That's good. Right on. I didn't know that he had turned his down. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they've already claimed it by now, but we'll turn it down. That's a good idea. Now that I think about it, that's a good idea. So let's try this again. He had it turned off? Right on. I wasn't paying much attention. Where should we go? What should we do? Well, alright, Rogue One. This is Masters of the Force. Boba Fett. Clone Wars, Episode 5, alright man, there's a lot in here. There's a Darth Vader one right there. Ooh, Darth Vader. Return of the Jedi, Force Awakens, ooh, so many. Solo, you know what? Masters of the Force, no. Let's just start here at the New Hope.
A New Hope.
You find the most well-known pinball game modes here, such as single player and hot seat multiplayer. Okay. You may visit the table guide to consult the table's rule sheets explaining how to play the table, the workings of the major game modes, and disclosing the ways in which extra balls, ball saves, and kickstands can be earned. Okay. Force powers and talents can alter your gameplay experience. Deploy talents and activate powers during gameplay to achieve higher scores. Okay. Master each table. Check your progress under table mastery. Okay. If you prefer to play without force abilities, select classic single player. No. Take your pledge to do the things. The points you earn also contribute towards either the dark or the light side. The choice is yours. Okay. Yeah. Your contribution is calculated as a percentage of 1,000. Hey, whatever. Single player. Let's just play. Okay. Yeah, the VR one's fun, but it does kind of. Hello. Well, this is pretty neat. That's pretty loud, too. Turn it down just a hair. Your headphones when you play My Little Pony Friendship. It's a magic game. Awesome.
Choose your skill shot.
A long time ago. Alright. And it's probably playing things.
TK421 reporting.
Alright. Alright, this is a little bit different than... This is a little bit different than it is in VR. VR is really fun. Ooh. Oh no, 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 no.
Sand people are worse.
There we go. Went over. Alright, where do we need to hit at? Man, alright, so we can go pretty much anywhere. Oh! Alright, we good? We'll go around the other direction. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ho ho!
Bonus multiplier increased!
Alright! Oh no!
Just as I expected.
Just as you expected, yeah. Whatever, bro.
No reward is worth this.
Okay.
Choose your skill shot, fuzzball.
Use the flipper and launch buttons. He called me.
Here's where the fun begins.
Okay.
Skill shot!
Yeah. That's what I said. Skill shot.
I told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning. Kept babbling on about his mission.
Thank you. That's kind of cool. What do we have to do? There we go. Boink.
Oh my. So, he says there are several creatures approaching from the southeast.
Trying to do something.
Now, Your Highness, we will discuss the location of your hidden rebel base.
It looks like
just
I need to
as
go
I expected.
Up that.
No reward
ramp.
Is worth this. Choose your skill shot, fuzzball.
I'm ready for anything.
Let him go. Stay on the leader.
Sweet. Let's a go. All right, let's not a go.
Just as I expected.
No reward is worth this.
So we can go up the right
this
ramp.
This will be a day long remembered.
We haven't gone into the cave yet. Let's play this one again. Let's play this one again. And then we'll see if we can get it up into the little Ewok cave or something.
Here's choose your skill shot.
I'm ready for anything.
Let him go. Stay on the leader.
Sand people are worse.
Sand people. What? Oh no.
Just as I expected.
That was unfortunate. That was very unfortunate.
No reward is worth this. Choose your skill shot, fuzzball. Here's where the fun begins.
Alright, let's go. One ramp down. Two ramps down.
R2-D2, where are you?
Huh? Whoa, that was close.
Oh, my. Sir, he says there are several creatures approaching from the southeast.
Alright, so we spun that thing around.
There are two Banthas down here, but I don't see... Wait a second. They're sand people, all right.
Come on. I'm missing something here, I know.
I told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning. Kept babbling on about his mission.
And now, Your Highness, we will discuss the location of your hidden rebel base.
Okay.
We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Cutscene? Oh, wow.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
We don't need to see his identification.
Well, this is kind of cool.
Rebels lost some units.
Just as I expected.
Is he gonna stay there?
No reward is worth this.
Here.
Choose your skill shot, fuzzball.
Commence primary ignition.
Well, let's get it back. Okay, now it's stuck. What? What's that? What? Huh? Okay. Something else happened.
Hurry up!
Oh no! What? That was cool. That was cool.
Sand people, the worst. A droid on the scanner, dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.
At last, where have you been?
Okay. Bonus multiplier increased.
That is like super tough to get out of there. Every time I've gotten it in there, it's been total luck.
Focus multiplier increased.
Whew. Focus multiplier indeed.
Now, Your Highness, we will discuss the location of your hidden rebel base, just as I expected.
Yeah, it's, It vibrates a little bit. In the controller, it does.
No reward is worth this.
This will be a day long remembered.
This is cool. Alright, let's, go and find another map. Let's see, droids, Han Solo, Might of the First Order, Force Awakens, Return of the Jedi, Empire Strikes Back.
The Empire Strikes Back.
Let's play. Let's get some coffee as well. Cheers. We have Starbucks Espresso Blend with Starbucks toffee nut creamer as well. And it is time for a refill. Awesome sauce. Any Black Friday shopping? Well, wow, that was fast. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. That was a different copyright claim. Wow. I did some Black Friday shopping today. Mostly work stuff, actually. Went to Home Depot, Lowe's, Harbor Freight, and those three. I needed some sugar. We just picked up some odds and ends and stuff. For the old haunted house, but no, I didn't buy anything really. Cheers. And it was just a work shopping trip too, so it wasn't even for fun. All right.
The rebellion needs you.
Force target in left orbit hits change right ramp. Entrance ion cannon hits switch ramp diverter.
Mic check 1-2.
Whoa. This one's cool.
You must choose.
No. Well, wait. This is interesting. Lando.
But I want them alive. No disintegrations.
Move along.
Come on. All right.
You will not deviate from your present course.
Yes, sir. Let's not deviate from our present course.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda.
Hey, Cammy.
If he even exists.
Alright, I think that these top bunkers are really
you want the impossible.
Top flippers, look at that.
I have thousands of probe droids searching the galaxy.
Luke, you must complete the training.
I have felt it.
Alright, so we're lighting up Vader there.
What is it, General?
Alright, that's kinda cool. No.
Said you wanted to be around when I made a mistake. Well, this could be it, sweetheart.
Thanks. Ball out. Doing candy room, this is the...
Will he finish what he begins?
Oh man, I gotta start. Okay, I was about to say, don't make me lose Vader again.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
It's hard to see where the ball is. These tables are so complicated. There's flippers, and I didn't even know there were flippers.
I am altering the deal. Pray I don't alter it any further.
Sith or Jedi gate. Okay, so we need, or not Sith, but I don't really care what I get. I'm just trying to get in them. Fun. I hope y'all are enjoying this as much as I am.
What is thy bidding, my master? What is it, General?
Default view. I haven't and don't really care to mess around with it right now. But I might check it out here in a little while. I want to see what the other view modes are. Jedi training? Okay. What? So confused. I don't know how you do that. But hey, we have
thousands of probe droids searching the galaxy.
What is it, General? It any further.
All right, let's try to win.
Don't make me destroy you.
I didn't mean to go on that side. But alright, well, fine.
Don't make me destroy you.
Move along.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda, if he even exists.
There is no escape.
There's something not right here.
Alright, well. What's next? The training would push on your own.
Befail me for the last time, Admiral.
Oh, that was fun. That was fun. Let's move on to another one. Return of the Jedi.
Return of the Jedi.
This will be fun. Cheers, everybody. Well, that's good. Okay, single player. So you can unlock stuff in this game, apparently. Neat.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and friend to Captain Solo.
Nice to meet you. Alrighty. Oh, look at that artwork, man. It looks airbrushed. It looks really good. Jackpot, all the stars and things stars.
What is thy bidding, my master?
Change the view. Whoa, not like that. Not like that. That's kind of cool, but not like that. There's supposed to be 8 views. We'll just keep it this way. Alright, let's go. I don't know. Up that road. Yoink. Uh-oh.
There is no conflict.
Sounds like a conflict.
Am
I the only one that thinks that sounded like a conflict?
Reminder.
Not as forgiving as I am.
Until something cool happens. So repeat, repeat, repeat.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I have been expecting you.
It is the only way you can save your friends. There is no conflict.
And hurry up, will ya? I haven't gone all day.
It sure sounds like a conflict to me.
Yeah.
It just burped. Mic check for the game. 1, 2. The game just burped. No!
Oh, I told you it was dangerous here.
Yes. Well, I can't speak for everybody else, but I've seen some of them.
It's me.
Seen the ones that matter. Totally not cool.
Obi-Wan has taught you well.
Oh.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and friend Captain Solo.
So be it, so Jedi. Be
it. Chewie, let's see what this piece of junk can do.
Gotta get it up into the thing. Alright. Oh, so close. Let's go up into the... There. Can we just, like...
Come on, General. Let's move.
Why did you have to be so brave?
There is no conflict.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and friend Captain Solo.
So be it, Jedi.
So I guess we get to try again.
At last, Master Luke's come to rescue me.
I'm taking Captain Solo and his friends. You can either profit by this or be destroyed.
Master Luke, you're standing on...
I've done well, Lord Vader.
Make a ride and take her back to base.
Aww. So sad. Well, I guess that was that. New high score. Okay. That's great. That was fun, though. That was a lot of fun. Let's move on. I don't know. What do we want to play? Rogue One, Rebels, The Last Jedi, Battle of... Solo...
Star Wars, Starfighter Assault.
I got that last million at the very end. I saw that pop up, dude. That was really cool. Yeah, hitting that teleporter or whatever, like, right away. It's pretty sick.
Enemy fighters approaching.
Break right.
Keep it together.
We won't last much longer.
Oh, this is an interesting pinball game. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay, lots of stuff to do. Okay. No. Thank you. All right, so I see the two up top. That was kind of neat. Thank you. like that. Oh, Darth Maul. We can do that next. Get up that ramp to the right. It is it.
Jack Body Grant. Commendations received. All save activated.
Is that always there? I think it might have just opened up. I don't know. It moved, whatever it was. Oh.
All lost.
That sucks. All lost. Activating stuff and losing.
The Rebellion will need time to recover from this.
That was terrible. Wow. That was fun, though. I had a whole lot of fun. The one with, which one? This one?
Star Wars Pinball, The First Order.
Don't know what this one is. Never played this one. But we're going to play it now. Looks cool.
Whatever
Oh.
Suppress the flame with a single shot, or hit the tractor beam.
So we're having to suppress the flame.
Hit it harder. Hit back, soldier. I need all regular reports immediately.
Didn't even do anything.
Suppress the flame.
Let's suppress the flame. Thank you.
Right blast door closed.
I can barely see the ball.
Focus.
Thank you.
Evasive maneuver. I need all regular reports immediately.
Suppress the flame with a single shot. Or hit the tractor beam. Still shot. Nice trajectory.
Alert all commands.
Bring it to me.
Ready for the tractor beam.
Suppress the flame with a single shot. Or hit the tractor beam.
Go for the primary objective.
Wow. I'm playing inside the little machine now. Now I'm outside the machine now. Interesting.
Okay. I need all regular reports immediately.
That's the best you've
this
seen?
This game is over.
Oh, wow.
But the war has just begun.
My thing on that one was the contrast between the ball and the background was not very much. That was very interesting, though. Oh, it was fun. I'm not saying that it wasn't fun. Alright, so it looks like we got two that we can unlock. I don't even know what this is, who this is. But it looks like fun. Oh, I hope everyone's having a great night tonight. This is such a fun game. I wish
something inside me has always been there.
Thinking of the board and shadowing the ball was great on that one.
I've dreamt about this place.
Yeah, they definitely go together. Alright, let's play. This is another one of those short ones. Boyo!
We are on the same side.
There are no sides.
I can't believe this.
This is not going to go the way you think.
Whoa. Actually, you know what? What? I thought there was haptics. There's not. There are none.
Show me how to use
thought
the
there
force.
Were.
How to control
I guess
it.
I was just I imagining can hear you. Things. There are no haptics. I guess I was just shaking the controller so much, I thought there was. But no.
You made the right choice. Thank you.
We'll look at the box here in a second. Whoa, who's that up there crawling around?
R2 has something on his mind.
R2, where are you going?
Yeah, table bump. Oh yeah, in the real... Yeah, that would be cool. Whoa. Somehow I got multi-ball.
Come on, R2, charge it up. Nicely zapped, R2.
Reach out.
We're doing something.
Breathe.
We lost a ball. Oh, it's back.
What do you see?
I see a pattern.
A sea bat? What? A sea bat. I've never seen a sea bat.
Come on, R2, charge it up.
Just charging it? That was a good multi-ball experience. I have a easier time separating the difference between the silver object with the contrast.
Caretakers are very gentle creatures. Generous also. Just breathe.
Strange. Beautiful game, though. I was looking at it. Apparently,
it's okay.
It came out like last year. Almost 2 years ago. It says the ball was saved. I'm already at 14 million. Okay.
Be patient. Don't push your luck.
Okay. Now how am I supposed to?
Close your eyes.
No? How am I supposed to activate R2-D2 mode? How am I supposed to read all that? No way.
You'll do better next time.
I blame it on the Beast Saber.
Wait for the right moment.
Ray training, shoot the lit lanes to progress. Try to meditate the ball, forge your way forward. Yeah. I would love to get into stuff like pinball restoration and repair. I just don't have the time. I've seen
lots need to of focus.
That stuff. I love it. The internals of the arcade machine. So I actually started in on this whole YouTube thing. I was searching for the internal workings of arcade machines and stumbled across this wonderful community. I want something else to drink. Coffee's great and all. After that pinball run, this guy's getting something to drink. So, give me just a moment, and I'll be right back. Enjoy Lola's company, everyone. Thank you. hope y'all enjoyed Lolo's company. I went and grabbed myself a snail. Kind of pinball restorations and stuff I want to get into, not restoration, but well, more buying ones that are broken and fixing them. That's some money. All right. But I will look into it and see how much something like that would cost. Okay, that's great. Level 3. Wonderful. I'll check into it. Works off Scotch Head Whip, no worries. Alright, you wanna play, let's play a different one. We did pretty good on that one. The Last Jedi, Battleman Bam, Calrissian, Solo. Mic check, 1-2. There's Han Solo in Carbonite.
I deliver. Once I've caught my prey, nothing stops me from bringing it in. Nothing. If I take on the job, I complete it.
Oh, cool. There's a gate over there that you can hit to, like, stop it from going wayward. What's going on over there? That is so weird. Oh, you shoot the ball from either side or something? I don't know. It's an odd looking pinball table. Shot the ball up the thing. We're like, what does that do? Oh, that's what that does. Whoa!
You're the destination.
You may not be
collected.
Hunters now.
Where did he come from?
I have a proposition for you.
Don't go away. Still no mail? Where did I go? Points. All right. Get up on these ramps. Need to get up that ramp specifically. There's nothing I can do about that. Oh no, Vader got bored. There you got bored, he's going away. Game over. Game over.
Star Wars, the Clone Wars.
Star Wars, the Clone Wars, pinball. Pressing the view button. Yeah, I figure out this view button thing.
A galaxy divided. Striking swiftly after the Battle of Geonosis, Count Dooku's droid army has seized control of the major hyperspace lanes, separating the Republic from the majority of its clone army.
Just play.
Watch out!
What?
Ball saved.
I like the way this one's laid out. Yeah, I like the way this one's laid out. No! Those are so unfair. Ramps, man. Yeah. Oh. There it is. Oh, no problem, dude. Dude, have you seen the other pinball game that I have?
Skill shot.
Luck shot. What that was. Have you seen the other pinball game that I have? You haven't, you need to see it. Yo, Killa, what up, dude? How's it going, bro? How's the valve treating you? Or the, you have a valve index? How's the VR treating you? Whoa! There you go. Oh, dude. I gotta show you this other pinball game. I've got this pinball game in VR. Well, not this particular one, but okay, so imagine the same game without the Star Wars graphics, just generic pinball graphics or like cowboys and stuff. And then there's another space game, but it's the same game, but it's in VR. So it's pretty cool. I'm so scared you're gonna stream Five Nights at Freddy's today. Oh gosh. Oh. Good luck, bro. Good luck, bro. When are you going on, man? When are you going on? Oh jeez, Killa is another VR player. We're kind of sort of planning on playing some Beat Saber multiplayer on Wednesday for a little bit, as long as he's still down. So that's really cool, man. Oh, sucks for you, but have fun. Not sure. Right on, man. I've been at work all day, so I'm going to try to make it.
Divided.
And if I fall striking asleep, swiftly I'm sorry. After the... But I got my notifications on for you, bro. I do. Whoa! Hey, that was a million skill shot last game. That was a million skill shot last game. Okay, so the same people, Zen Studios, that make this game, make a game called Pinball FX VR, and it's exactly like this game, but you can walk around and like walk up to a pinball machine, and the controls are like actually at like waist height, and you can, yeah, there's a free demo, I think. There might be a free demo. This is on Nintendo Switch. And it is on sale for like 17, 18 bucks. I paid a little bit more. I ordered it off of Amazon. I think I paid 19. But it is still well worth it. Oh, 75,000. That was a million skill shot. Oh, that's bad. The VR version, yeah. Fun. Did you get the index? Hell yeah, you're down. Sweet. Did you get the index? What are you planning on? I don't know. My brain done gone crazy. I need some Snapple. I need some Snapple. Quest 2? Sweet. What? Hold up. How are you multiplayering with me? Oh, because you're on the Steam version of the game with a link cable. Ah. Very good. Awesome. That's really cool.
Ball saved. The console is ready to receive you.
On my birthday, so kind of just got it right on. Let's start. The clone
if
of Darth.
It isn't the hairless harpy. And if it isn't Skywalker's filthy, obnoxious little pet.
There's nothing I could have done about that. Absolutely nothing I could have done about that. We're playing this one again. Actually, no, we're not. We're going to back this out. Three, two, one. I know! And then nothing happened.
Darth Vader.
It was so sad. It was a sad fight. It's the story of this game, or my life in this game. I unlock something and then it goes away. Hey, buddy. Anybody, but, I mean, is it just me or, like, every picture of Vader, like, in a video game just looks funny? Looks like his face is a little crumpled or something. This one's actually not bad. Darth Vader episodes, it looks really cool. Man, like, I'm so bummed because I don't have a quest. And I don't know, like, I know that you can do a side quest or something like that for the index. But, oh, this is View. I found View. Whoa, that's not cool.
You found something.
Nope. I don't like that at all. Let's just stick with right here.
You have done well, Lord Vader.
Yeah, all the Vader Immortals and the Star Wars stuff. I don't get it. On the Steam store. Really? Like I said, I need to get in there. I just don't have time.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Things just got really busy for this guy. Even more busy than
I have a new enemy. Luke Skywalker.
Tractor beam lock is lit.
Oh, thanks, man.
All locked. I sense something. A presence I have not felt since. All lock is lit. All save activated. Prepare my starfighter.
Working on it.
Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
All right, so I need to get up to the left of that thing. One.
Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen.
The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
Sounds like Jurassic Park. It reminds me of the Enterprise, Star Trek Enterprise, bridge noise.
That's it. The rebels are there. My TIE fighter is ready.
I used to play that with some big bridge noise in the background. It was.
Tractor beam lock is lit.
Target drill. Hurry up.
Guess who's back? Wit is back. Whoa. Looked like it went in Darth Vader's mouth.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Sith. Hurry up.
He's just a boy. Obi-Wan can no longer help him.
A great disturbance in the Force. Hurry up, end it. Force, hurry up.
Nice shot.
We gotta light up that thing that's spinning in the upper left hand corner.
You have done well, Lord Vader.
is lit.
Ooh.
Prepare my starfighter.
I'm trying to.
Hurry up, end it.
On the tractor beam, it's pulling us in.
Faltering dissolve multi-ball.
Oh, okay. That works. All right, we got another hit.
Tractor beam lock is lit.
Tractor beam multi-ball.
Save activated.
All save activated.
I have traced the rebel spies to her. Now she is my only link to finding their secret base. Right kickback activated. I sense something. A presence I have not felt since kickback. All save activated.
All save activated. Sweet. I'm scoring millions of points on every hit.
All save.
I'm scoring millions of points on every hit. This is incredible. Hey, Keith.
You found something.
There is a great disturbance in the force.
Holy cow. Mwah, infinite mwah. Holy cow. 41 million points. No, this was not a machine that I unlocked that I know of. Unless I got it after playing three machines. I did unlock an achievement after playing three machines.
Lord Vader.
That was insane, y'all. That was a 40 million point run. If I read that correctly.
We have a new enemy. Luke Skywalker. Force, hurry up.
Effects are amazing. And I have one of these in VR as well. That's awesome. Same studio made it. And this game is just incredible. It's on the Nintendo Switch. Nolan Dad, Ryan has turned it on. He turned me on to it. He was streaming it yesterday. Or a couple days ago.
Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen.
My TIE fighter is ready.
Hurry up, end it. TIE X1, hurry up.
All save activated.
I want to go back and watch that again, man. That four multi-ball.
Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Yeah, in the VR game, it looks like you can reach out and just touch the ball. Or, like, touch the glass on top of the machine.
Obi-Wan can no longer help you. That's it. The rebels are there.
Target drill. Hurry up.
The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force. Tractor beam lock is lit. I sense something. A presence I have not felt since...
I have been expecting you.
Mission one. Okay. Hey, Joe. Dude, I'm sorry.
Wait, Joe.
Nice shot. Amazing.
No escape for the princess this time.
Nice shot.
I want to see if this is real life pinball. May take Adam.
Hurry up. End it.
48 million points. Wow. Number 670. I'm number 670 on that map. That's cool. Ah, GG. Alright, now it is time for some coffee. And we shall play some more pinball. One of these days, I'm going to play some actual pinball. Go set up a tripod. And I also have, Witt knows all too well that I have videos to edit of actual pinball play. Oh my goodness. I really need to do that. I wasn't expecting to be this busy this fast. But... I know. I can't go back to Texas until I edit those videos, right? I've been banned from Texas until I go back, until I edit that video. Oh, man. But once I do, it's gonna be great. We're gonna do the thing. Oh, yeah, he did say they're making the digital pinball of this game. Adam's pinball, that one is a really good one. That one is a really good one. It awesome. That's good, too. Coffee. Alright. Let's find another board. Played that one.
Masters of the Force.
Masters of the Force. Mic check 1, 2.
A Jedi must have the deepest commitment. Did y'all see my brick? The most serious.
I have a brick. After this, y'all want to scratch some lottery tickets? I'll try hard to save my next pinballs run for when y'all are back. Man, I would love to come back.
Sith.
That's a really cool board, man. That's awesome. Multi-ball already? No. I'm not ready. I haven't even learned the board yet. How can I multi-ball? I guess you can.
Concentrate!
Lottery land, let's do it. Hey.
I don't believe it.
That is why you fail.
Can we blue on the moon? Can this blue in their balloon? Oh, flying high up in the sky.
Bullseye, you hit.
Bullseye, you hit.
You ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
That was kind of cool. What?
No. Try not. Do or do not. There is no try.
Hit the Sith Holocron.
Hit the Jedi Holocron. A holocron to collect. Interesting. Hit the lit targets. Yes. Feel it.
Yoda?
Beware the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they?
Hit the Sith Holocron.
Bullseye, you hit. A quick learner we have.
All safe, nice. Oh. Save, nice.
Hit the lit spot.
Ah. 23 more hits to activate something.
Hit the Sith Holocron.
Hit the Jedi Holocron.
Okay. Sure. If you say so.
A holocron to collect. Interesting. Hit the lit targets. Yes. Feel it. But beware the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they? Hurry! Time is up. Destroy the Sith. We must.
This is cool. No! Trying to hit the Sith. Alright, come on, let's hit the Sith. Let's go.
Still much to learn. There is.
The feeble skills are mismatched for the power of the dark side.
What is up, man? This is a fun little game, I gotta say.
Run! Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force, but beware of the dark side. Concentrate. Feel the Force flow. Yes.
Holocron.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
The fear of loss is a path to the dark side.
Dude, I would love a real pinball machine. I really would.
Be with you.
I know the arcade one-up machine sounds cool and all, but I want a real one. You know? That was fun. That was probably my favorite one so far.
Star Wars droids. That malfunctioning little twerp. This is all his fault. Don't get technical with me.
There's a lot to do on this table.
Well, that wasn't even close.
There's a lot. And the whole thing's moving, too. Like, you got motion sickness going on. It's on a boat, on a barge.
I don't know what all this trouble is about, but I'm sure it must be your fault. That really is quite bad. Case of dust contamination, I can barely move.
Yeah, I gotta say, it's a lot more fun playing video games. Being able to talk to you all. Interact. Even if it is only a little chat box. It's a lot more fun than just sitting here all alone playing games. Alright.
What a desolate place this is. How interesting. Well, that really is quite clever. Do stop worrying, R2. I'm sure he is completely... Now, where are you taking me?
Would y'all like this to see the comparison to the VR version? I can show y'all the VR version if you'd like to see it. It's not Star Wars, but it's got the same great graphics. It's absolutely astonishing. Made by the same studio.
What did I do to deserve this?
Whoa. Yeah, a part, I guess. Alongside.
Is there anything I might do to help?
Now you gotta kick back, cool.
I had the most peculiar dream. Well, that wasn't even close. Seem to be meant to suffer. It's our lot in life.
I'll say there's a weird magnetic thing happening on the edge of that left flip. Weird little magnetic thing happening. Yeah, do that, flipper.
You need to close the smelter, Arto. I've got to rest before I fall apart.
Say Arriba, Arriba.
What mission? What are you talking
say
about?
Arriba, Arriba. See that magnetism physics again? It just happened again. And the ball bounced. Pinballs don't typically bounce or anything. Wow, that's power.
The We seem to be made to suffer.
Where's that magnetism again?
It's our lot in life.
I could play this for hours. On the recliner, sit back. Alright, let's go with the sand crawler.
We need to try and stop the sand crawler, R2. Perhaps we can find something useful on one of these other droids. I can't abide those Jawas. Disgusting creatures.
There's something weird that made me stop playing. A glitch with the flippers on the door. What was wrong with that?
Well, that wasn't even close. I've got such a bad case of dust contamination, I can barely move. What mission? What are you talking about?
I know that my neck started hurting after a while. If you let it set too long, if you let it set down too long, then you have to restart the game. I know that one. I remember that one. What do we have going on?
R2, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, watch out for the lava traps!
What? I like lava traps.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Am I supposed to go into the lava or not? I believe that. It's like Skyrim.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon.
No matter what, yeah, they do sound like minions. That's for sure. Oh yeah, we're gonna do Lottery Land. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do Lottery Land. Oh, hello. Hello. We're gonna do Lottery Land. I like Lottery Land. Let's turn our jazz music on. Okay. So, I'm gonna show y'all that. That's the blue brick. That's that teal blue brick, if y'all didn't see it. And for those of you that have also missed yesterday's stream, let's see, here it is. second here. There we go. There's Baby Yoda right there. Yep, Baby Yoda Chromos. Ain't he cute? So, Baby Yoda's guarding over Lottery Land today. See his head being built. Why though? What? But because it's not public anymore? What? Oh, I'll send you a link. Yeah, no problem. So we got a few dollars in lottery tickets there. Let's see. Yeah, all right, so to share it privately, I'm gonna have to send you an email. So, to share privately, I will have to send you an email. So if you want me to send you an email, I will send you an email. If it's on your profile, I can just look it up that way. Anyway, here we go. If you want to miss this Amanda Coin $20 and she's taking pre-orders, just go tell her what number you want. Ooh, cool. Cool. Mrs. Amanda's getting some tickets or getting some coins. Go with the Matlock coin. The Matlock coin. That's awesome. Alright, let's scratchy some tickets here. Phone go nuts. Here we go. Okay, cool. Yes, thank you very much. I will send that to you here in a little while. Alright, these are Merry Multipliers. Odds are 1 in 4, 1 in 7. Numbers matching, symbols game. 28 and 27. Yeah, I was over there watching her stream earlier. I was eating dinner at the time. I came in, I said hi, I said I was gonna lurk for a little bit. I saw you're in there. That was really cool, man. But yeah, she got what, 340 or something like that back. Did a $500 book. My goodness, man. 13, 9, 6, and 19. And an 8. A 7. We're looking for 27 and 28. There's a 26. Number 3. Number 30. And finally, the number 14. Dum-ba-da-da. $3 Jumbo Buck Seasons. Let's go. Let's win. All the 20s today, 26, 27, and 28 on this one. All the 20s on these tickets right here. 1 in 3, 6, 5 are the odds. $3 tickets. Looking for jumbos. 11, 30, 11, come on 20s. 13, 21, all right. Let's get a big one here. 35, big one's what we need. The canned corn will be in the museum in the future one of these days. Maybe, man. One of these days we'll have PewDiePie asking for my canned corn instead of a YouTube diamond. Jumbo. Jumbo air horn dot wave incoming. Yeah. Five times the wins. Five times the goodness, folks. I like Jumbo. Halloween 31, 14, 19, and a 24. All right, y'all. Jumbo's gonna be profit on this ticket because it's $5 at least. So let's hope for something big, y'all. Nothing so far. We got a dollar times five, $5. It's better than three. $5 is better than three, bringing our total winnings for this $70 session to $10. $10 so far is what we've won on this $70 session this evening. Well, this evening and yesterday evening. All right, so let's move on to these holiday magic tickets. I don't know why I keep buying these. I never do all that great, do I? But hey, why not? There's a 42. The odds on these are 1 in 4.0. So 1 in 4 are the odds. Good numbers up top. We got 31, 26, 23, and 42. See what we can do down below. Got a 37 first off right here. My mom would say because they're pretty. Yeah, pretty much. Because they're pretty. 19, nothing. Twanky 4, that's one away from the 23 right there. V1's 49ers. 32. Not a 23, but a 32. Not a 31, but a 13. 26. Number 30. 47. And 39. 14, come on, come on, you can do this. 41, 46, 34, and a 48. Wow, she hadn't played in a while. She doesn't even go in anywhere most times. Oh man, oh. Mic check, 1, 2. That was satisfying. Number 2 dollars in the upper left hand corner of this ticket signifies how much it costs to play. 6 and 19, play responsibly if you're going to play at all. Ticket number 90 down here. 23 is the first number. Let's get a big win, man. 13, I want to see another winner before we play more pinball, because pinball's fun. 30. 29. Number 8. Symbol 2X, airhorn.wave. Damn, bro, nice one. Thank you. Thank you. A 20, 2x, big money. 2x, like 2x a lot. 2x a lot. 2x big Lego kit a lot. All right, let's get it. 2x, boom. Let's do it. What we got? What's underneath? Please don't be a dollar. Please don't be a dollar. It's not a dollar. It's $2. $4. Oh, yeah. $4, man. $4. Bringing our total to $14 back. $14 back. That would be cool. Two times $100. Hey, anything is cool as far as winning back on the lottery. Alright, let's play some more of the Star Wars game. The Star Wars Pinball. And come back to playing the lottery here in a little while.
There's no mystical energy field that controls my destiny. It's all a lot of simple tricks and nonsense.
What's your idea, Miss Whip?
Oh, this is suicide! There's nowhere to go!
That looks pretty good.
What's your idea? My chroma key's gone crazy again.
Oh, this is suicide! There's nowhere to go!
That looks pretty good.
What looks pretty good?
What is that screaming noise? That is awful. That screaming noise is just terrible.
We would be honored if you would join us.
Oh, this is suicide! There's nowhere to go!
He keeps saying that word, he's gonna get this video totally unrecommended.
Magna save activated.
Bravo. Million points.
Hokey religions and ancient weapons are no match for a good blaster at your side.
Project.
That looks pretty good.
I don't know.
What looks pretty good?
I've considered something like that because I do have Henry that's full of those as well. That was neat. Yeah, I've got Henry. He's not full, but he's got some stuff in him as well. I had thought about it. I don't know what to do with it, but. Trying to shoot it in there. Alright.
My knock.
So the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field is approximately 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
Alright. The Han shot. Yay. And guys, if we lose the stream, it's because the transformer just blew in my neighborhood. So, if it goes out, because they're working on the power. Y'all didn't hear it, but there was a big kaboom. Oh yeah, weather's fine. Weather's gorgeous today.
We would be honored if you would join
sunny.
Us.
Well, 55 slightly overcast.
Sir, if you're not gorgeous been day.
Spent
me,
all afternoon working outside. We were working at the haunt, putting up some stuff. Outside on the perimeter of the exterior. Big metal sheets.
Oh, this is suicide! There's nowhere to go!
That looks pretty good. Wow.
What looks pretty good?
Excuse me, sir. Might I inquire what's going on?
No way. I am so not the pinball wizard. This is just a fun game.
Good.
We have a place here in town that has vintage pinball machines. Of course, I think all pinball machines are vintage by now. But they have vintage pinball machines. And they've told one of my friends in the past, you know, it's not a problem coming up there. You can film. Live stream, do whatever. Of course, we got to wait for the crud to die down, you know.
Opinion, 3PO. Watch this.
Watch what?
Yeah, watch what? I don't know what's happening.
I think we're in trouble.
That's a great line. That's a wonderful line. You see me rolling. Noise, Mr. Solo. Could you stop making that noise? You gotta hit something here, a ramp or something. Combo! Nope, no combo for me. Alright, no combo for me. Another ramp, no combo. Ah. Why can't I combo that?
MagnaSave activated.
Let's get a combo. Maybe not. I got 700,000 points the hard way. That's crazy.
My knock.
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating the asteroid field is approximately 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
We would be honored if you would join us.
Oh, this is suicide. There's nowhere to go.
That looks pretty good.
What looks pretty good?
Hyperdrive malfunction again.
He certainly has courage.
What good will it do us if he gets himself killed?
All locked. Goodness gracious me.
Alright, where am I supposed to be hitting this at? I'm guessing that ramp right there.
Meeting me, I'll close down for a
game
while.
Game over. What's another map? Another board. Where are we? We are there. We played that one. That one's pretty fun. The Force Awakens.
Star Wars Pinball. The Force Awakens.
I'm sore, man. Up and down ladders today, on and off the ground. But you got to work with power tools. This looks
another cool. Nice day for sketching.
Oh, right. 2 million right off the bat. Okay. What did I even hit?
Failed you. We're doomed.
What was that? Some weird gravity that happened.
Look out, monsters!
What? That was kind of cool.
We are doomed.
That was kind of cool. That was kind of cool. There's monsters on that one.
Don't move, rebel scum!
You are free to use any methods necessary. These rebels are getting stronger.
Ooh, pretty colors. Pretty colors. Wow. So this is from Rebels the Animated
Series. Hey, you don't have any Melurons, do you?
No, this whole mission thing is nuts.
A rebel cell.
Alright, let's get this.
It needs a little something.
Seriously, Kanan, what happened?
Well, every little bit helps.
Let's go, come on.
Hello, hyperspace!
That was some fine shooting.
I need to be ready to take off or none of us stands a chance.
That ball was on fire for a second. Ooh.
I have encountered a rebel cell.
This is a restricted area.
Tell it to my beast.
I see.
I was inspired.
Uh-oh. All right.
Punch it! Hurry!
On the chopper. On the chopper.
Shields down. Chopper, fix them.
Too busy for you.
Get back up there and fix the shields.
Oh, what?
Wait, what are you doing back here? Shouldn't you be fixing the shields? Get back up there and fix the shields!
Go back to con control and fix it!
That's cool.
Get back up there and fix the shields! Wait, what are you doing back here? Shouldn't you be fixing the shields? Get back up there and fix the shields!
Like soccer. Oh.
Chopper, go back to comm control and fix it!
Hurry!
Chopper, go back to comm control and fix it!
Ha
I need to be ready to take off or none of us stands a chance.
Punch it! Okay, you got me. I give up.
Ezra?
Working on it!
This is a restricted area!
Turn it to my fist!
It's locked? What? Oh, we're multi-balling. Oh boy.
Do or do not!
Hurry!
There is no try.
I'm trying to help you guys out. I can't get my ball into the right flipper.
Do or do not. There is no try.
It's over for you, Jedi.
For multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Do or do not. There is no try.
We're not exactly anything. We're a crew, a team, in some ways a family.
That was fun.
Well, every little bit helps.
The Jedi are dead, but there is another path. The dark side.
I need to be ready to take off or none of us stands a chance.
I paint what I see.
Bean, I see your painting stuff.
Can we get that in there? That's the question. Oh boy. Whoa, boy.
Move along, love rat. So what's the plan, kid? You're gonna use the Force?
Sure, why not?
Grab a crate, pull your weight.
Whatever's in these crates must really be worth it.
Get those crates aboard ship, now!
Wonder Ghost, we're leaving.
Like 4 or 5 in there. It seemed like it anyway. Game over. What was my score? I don't know. 28 million. Cool. Cool.
Star Wars Pinball. Rogue One.
Hadn't played Rogue One. I don't think. Hadn't even seen Rogue One. I tried to watch it once.
Feed the zipper flipper and use it to score a super skill shot.
That dude in the middle was like, going to win a little bit. Everything seems kind of plain so far. Of course they all seem kind of plain. Take it. Take it back. I didn't want it anymore. Take it back. Put it back. Put it back, I say. Back into the hole. We don't want it any longer.
The bonus multipliers are held.
Whoever these people are, I must get out of here.
You do that.
There isn't much time.
3, 2, 1.
No.
Our odds of failure have gone up.
Feed the zipper flipper and use it to score a super skill shot.
Oh, dude. I want to know where that is.
Come on, we don't have time for this.
All right, Jesse, here you go. I looked on her profile.
Player one.
Sega,
we have a mission.
Dodge Viper,
remember?
Pinball, $2,800. Yeah, I know who this is, actually, I think.
Come on, we don't have time for this.
I know who this is. But I think I know who this is. Yeah, they've got all kinds of pinball stuff. Hey, Bob and Bonnie, what's up? Yeah, they got a Terminator pinball machine, a Dodge Viper pinball machine. I just cracked my neck.
Player one, we have a mission, remember?
Night driving pinball machine. Oh, man, they got all kinds of stuff, man. They have a Donkey Kong Jr. cocktail machine. They have a gyrus machine. I have a boxer arcade.
Come
machine,
on, we don't have time for this.
several art. Oh, they got Galaga boards for $470. An in-bed radio show. I stopped in for just a second, and I didn't
one.
Say hi, but
we
I stopped
mission,
in for just a
remember?
Second, and. You know, just chilled for a second. Oh, man. Where is this? Is this in a garage? This is in a garage. Sure enough, they got a claw machine, too.
Come on, we don't have time for this.
There's Gyrus. They got a rage machine in there. The WrestleMania machine. The claw machine. There's some cool stuff in there, man. Check that out a little bit more in detail. Yeah, pinball machines are notoriously expensive. And they have miles upon miles of wiring.
Are you with me?
It'd be really cool to have one, though. I'm fairly good. Might have some variety of arcade machine. Or wherever. It'd be cool if it was at work. Live stream somewhere. Or an arcade machine, if we had our own arcade.
There was a 97.6% chance of failure.
Feed the zipper flipper and use it to score a super skill shot.
You can't hit me. We're not in the same league.
So good.
Magna save activated.
I'm capable of running my own diagnostics, thank you very much.
Won the lottery, yeah, I know, right? Not a big fan of this one.
The end of this so-called rebellion is inevitable.
Yeah. Jesse ate so much, walked across his floor this morning, and made the radio skip. Oh no. The last
Star Wars
Jedi.
Pinball, the last Jedi.
I have not seen The Last Jedi. But we're gonna give this a shot and see what The Last Jedi has to say.
I will wipe out the resistance once and for all. They are losing men, finally.
Scene one, of course.
We have to start the evacuation right now.
Don't let the resistance transports leave the planet.
Watch out! TIE fighters on our tail!
I can see only darkness.
We're losing troops!
Good night, Bonnie. Y'all have a wonderful night. Thank you for stopping in. I'll see y'all.
We're not done yet.
You see?
The resistance got weaker, sir.
The transport is ready to go. Cover it! Watch out! TIE fighters on our tail!
They got what they deserved. That's it. We won't see the resistance again anytime soon.
The transport is ready to go. Cover it.
Nice shot.
Hey.
Watch out. TIE fighters on our tail. Watch out! TIE fighters on our tail!
They got some reinforcements, sir.
That's it!
Okay. Then everything gets quiet. Should we go? Right in the middle?
This
is not what I hoped for.
We're losing troops!
Some sort of basic pinball console visible. Yeah, that's, yeah.
I knew you would come back.
The resistance just got stronger.
Still shot!
That's cool. I like that it's multi-level.
This world doesn't need any more Jedi.
The resistance got weaker, sir.
Here's the scene. So, scene two.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now. It's time for the Jedi to end.
I need help. Show me how I can use this power within me. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
It's time for the Jedi.
No, okay.
To end.
Scum.
Great shot!
The Supreme Leader won't be pleased.
Here's your reward. You earned it.
That's more like it. They are losing men, finally.
So much fun.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
11 million
points. It's time for this game to end.
Game over.
Star Wars Pinball. What's Battle of Mimban.
GG.
To secure peace across the galaxy, the Empire sent you to pacify this planet.
Alright. I'm gonna stand up and stretch my legs for a minute. Because I need to. It's healthy. So, stand up, take a little stretchy break, and I'll be right back. All right, here we go.
foxhole stabs in our way. Smoke them out.
Always have a
shot on incoming attack.
This one's pretty busy.
Great. Enlist today.
Pac-Man is ready.
Join now.
Where did you come from? What?
We are under attack! Enemy down! They're shooting at us!
The penal pit welcomes all unmotivated soldiers to sway their attitude. Whoever leaves the pit alive wins.
One down!
Strike. Our numbers are dwindling.
Fall back! Fall back! Close shave!
Ball save. Alright, we're good.
Unmotivated soldiers to sway their attitude. Whoever leaves the pit alive wins. Ball ending. The penal pit welcomes all unmotivated soldiers to sway their attitude.
That was a good run, Richard. I like that.
Turrets ready to be deployed for an ambush.
No!
Ball lost.
Game over. That was fun. $58 million, not bad. I'm curious, I want to see something real quick. All right. See you. Single play weekly. Classic play all time, classic play weekly, team score. Force score. Is that my ranking on the leaderboard? I don't even know. Hey, who's new? Pokey boy, hey, you have to go to bed soon. You can watch a little. Right on, Pokey boy. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be on here, but awesome. Welcome to the stream. And let me see something really quick here. Let me play some music here.
Star Wars Pinball
Chronicles.
Calrissian Chronicles. The name's Lando Calrissian. Welcome to my home.
Thank you.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
Your mom loves pinball. Awesome. It's pretty fun.
L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces. Listening, L3. Maybe we should just get going and leave them to it. Come on, L3. You did all you could. But we need to get moving again.
So I defeated something. Sure. Now we're rolling the die. The dice. Now we're losing the ball.
This is most unlike you.
Just a temporary setback, Lobot. No need to worry. Let's get that safely stowed away.
Multi-ball. Oh, scene one it is.
Come on. Up. Pull. Up. Oh no. Let's get out of here before we're blasted.
Is this seat taken?
Come join us, Han. Lando Calrissian. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
This is most unlike you.
Well. Oh well.
Well, I could always go back to mining on Lothal.
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, it's fun. Do we have any more tables?
Star Wars Pinball. Solo.
We've already done that one. Right. No, we did that one.
Star Wars Pinball. Solo.
Try to make a cross jump.
What?
Don't move.
Save activated.
All captured.
Try to make a cross jump.
Too bad.
Look
on the bright side of all this.
It's like my finger like locked up or something. It was weird. Doing this for 4 hours, or not 4 hours, 2 hours, about 2.5 hours, I guess.
Try to make a cross jump.
I suppose my fingers are a bit fatigued.
That wasn't powerful enough.
So it's like we have to unlock the upper playing field somehow.
What kind of shot was that?
Punch it. Never mind.
I have something that might be of interest to you. No bargain this time. Choose whatever you like. Too late. Looking for a fast ship? You can bet I have it. Hurry!
Dark and...
5, 4, 3... 2,
1. Time is up. A more accurate shot is needed. A handsome guy with handsome goods. Time is money. I'm off. Too bad. For a fast ship, you can bet I have it.
Look on the bright side of all this.
Well, it went back and forth.
Try to make a cross jump. Wasn't powerful enough.
This can't be happening. Not yet.
A more accurate shot is needed. Let's talk about business.
See? I am only the best.
Extra ball!
Yay!
We're gonna need that AT hauler. Infiltrating Imperial base.
Side of all this.
Try to make a cross jump. Shoot again!
Looking for a fast ship? You can bet I have it.
Three, two, one. Time is up.
Hey, Ducky. What's up, man?
Look on the bright side of all this. We have to move on, buddy.
How's it going, the Psyche Ducky? The Psyche Ducky.
This Masters of the
one.
Force.
This one was the best one. I think this one was the best one.
I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
How's everything going, Ducky? I hope all is well.
Bullseye, you hit.
Oh.
Control, control. You must learn control.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
Hmm.
That holocron must not be wasted. It was just a waste of time. Pity. Do you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
Hit the Jedi holocron! A holocron to collect. Interesting. But beware the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force are there. Hit the Jedi holocron. Is why you fail.
Are you saying Celsius and you've been working out in it?
Oh my gosh.
It's pretty nice out
Get
here.
Get the Jedi holocron.
Sith holocron.
Like 50, 60, like 55 and partly cloudy. Pretty good.
Bullseye, you hit. The fear of loss is a path to the dark side.
Fun. 60 tomorrow, and then it's gonna be tank till like Monday. Oh, this has been a fun game, y'all. But my hands are starting to, you know. So I'm going to scratch lottery tickets for a couple minutes. I don't know if I'm gonna end it after that or not, but and we'll scratch lottery tickets for a while. Lottery land. Merry multipliers. Let's win some money, y'all. Let us win some money. 14 and 20. There is a 24. A 17. Number 3. Number 7. We need a big win. Number 6. Number 21. 27. 26. 11. And 18. Come on, winner. Yep, that one was not. But that's the last of those. So, we're going to move on to the Jumbo Buck seasons. The Jumbos. We already hit one Jumbo tonight. We're going to hit another one right now. Number 12, number 35, and number 34. Let's go, Jumbo. Let's go, Match. Let's go. Let's go all of the winning things, right? All of the winning things. So far, we have none of the winning things along the top row. We got a 39, 13, 36, 26. Looking for the 12s, 35s, and 34s. There's the duckies. Hit it like you owe it money. I know, right? 16. 14. Big bucks, no whammy. 11. 29 is ticket number 47. Anybody keeping track? Number 30, number 40. And number 38. Well, we had fun. We'll do one more of these. Right. Do another one of these Jumbo Bucks seasons here. 20, 11, and 36. Number 12, 24, 33, 25, 39, 13, 32, 28, 34, 14, two more spots, 38, last one on the ticket, what is it, 19, nothing, man, not doing so good on these, alright, one more holiday cheer. Thirty-four, 38, 30, and 12. All the 30s and the lone 12. All right, come on, symbols. 41, that's nothing. Need 40s or a 12. There's a 25. 49. Or 30s and a 12, I'm sorry, not 40s. 30s and a 12. There's a 16. There's the 42 from earlier. 37, that's one off. Come on. Come on. 13, that's one off. 27. 15. All around it. 19. 44. 46. 17, 20, and a 23. Man, tough numbers tonight. I know. See if we can brighten our day with this one right here. Jumbo Box went up to $300,000. Black box ticket, $10 ticket. Odds on it are 1 in 315. I bought the last two in the stack. This one is the black box, number 29. So, let's win some big money. Big money. All right, 24, 11, 43, 19, 50, and 20. $10 ticket, big orange ticket. Number 45. One away. Number 11 is the one we're looking for, and we got a 12. 15. 33. Nope. 25. That's one away. 37, nope. 39, nope. 42, into backwards 24. Oh, hurricane. Good idea. Thank you. Halloween. There's the duckies. Unfortunately, not a winner on these tickets. Number 14, no. Big money, no whammies. 18, one away. 16, no. 21, no. 49, one away. Always one away. 44, one away. 32. Nope. Number 30. 26. And lucky number 13. Whew. We love the Jazz, but the Hurricane brings in the winners. That's true. You are correct, Amundo. There's them double duckies right there. There's a 43. There's a 30 and a 42. This is a good one. Here's a good one. 47. That's all right. That's all right. 27. 24. Be okay. 11. Need the two 11s. Make up the double duckies. 35. No. Number 12. 21, 29, 38, 40. Chicken noodles, what's up, Royals Club? How's it going, man? 48. It has been a fun night, dude. That Star Wars pinball game is fun. I don't know if you got to see any of it. Oh, these tickets are brutal tonight, man. 28, 39, 17, 16, 48. All right. Unfortunately, we are going to end it after this final $10 ticket right here. This is it, man. This is it. Unfortunately, we're gonna call an end to this evening's live stream. I'm sorry to anybody just joining us, but it's about time. I'm afraid it's about time to end the stream. 40, 35, 30, 17, 27, and 18. It's been nice and chill. It has been. It's been a great night. Thank y'all for coming and joining me today, this evening. I hope y'all had a wonderful time. 47, 22. Let's end this on a high note. Come on. We gotta win this on a high note. 36. Yeah, jumbo on here is what we need. 38. 43. 26, that's one away. 33. 41, no. 23, no. 19, man. 45. 42. 28, come on, man. It's only 1 a.m. Yeah, it's only 1 a.m. But, I'm tired from working today. 24. Lucky number 13. Unlucky number me. Somebody hit that third ticket and left these out to dry. That's what happened. That's exactly what happened. They hit number 20. 7 or whatever it is, and just left these. Yeah. 46 and finally 34. One away. Well, we have gotten back four $19. $19. So, like, 15-16% return. Terrible return. Two runs of terrible returns. Because our previous return was $7. It was awful. Oh well. We had fun playing the games. And that's really all that matters. So. Internal screaming, internal profanity. Yeah. Steak? Yum. Almost morning for use. Right on. Steak sound good. Steak sound good. Well, we had fun and we played lots of pinball, and I'm looking forward to coming back and doing another live stream tomorrow. I don't know exactly what we're going to be doing tomorrow unless I've already said something, in which I'm sure y'all will remind me. let me know if I already said that I had plans for tomorrow's live stream. Otherwise, we'll just kind of play it by ear. Let's just play it by ear for tomorrow. I know I got some stuff to do, but yeah, we'll play it by ear, see what happens. Again, thanks everybody who's joining in. Sorry if you're just joining me now, but hopefully y'all had a good time. What little time that you had. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying, so. It's been fun. It's been real. My name's Sean. This is Backseat Girl Productions. Y'all have a good night. See you later. Bye.